Okay, Gadams wants a rematch. I'll give him one. This isn't so good. At least there's no mountains. Well, it's kind of, yeah, okay. Good luck. Don't what to do here. I don't think I'll hold on to the albatross. I need some other stuff. Yeah, not like that. Oh, if he has homunculi, it should be out by now. Here's the deal now. Is he gonna move into that square? Because if he does, he's kind of screwed himself. But I can't cast that yet. Okay. Whatever, just gonna have to risk it. He's playing very conservatively. Now, hopefully the Banshee will kill his archer and not the swordsman. But you never know in cases like this. Could go either way. What is he doing? He lucked out. Okay. Well, I better, well, if he goes in there, I really don't like mechanical mans, but mean, I'll live with them. You want to be a hero. Let's do that. What he's gonna do is try to wait until he has enough mana to cast a found city or that. He can't clear the changelings though, so he's kind of screwed himself there. I need to I need to do something with this limbo. I don't know where to put it yet. The bad thing about this is I got like this stupid thing that's like Lucky you, not. That thing is, yeah. I have to put up with this nonsense. Just do it like that. Can't do anything with that. Don't try any funny business here. It's easier to capture cities this way. What is he doing? Don't want him to have that. That's fine. 'Cause you lost one. Now, don't try to get back in. I need to, dump these. This is so lame. I need to get rid of that shield bearers. It's screwing me up big time. This deflection. Well, the cool thing is, let's see if this works. And you gotta save it, Jack. It can't be like. Okay. I'm still gonna screw you up. Did he forget something? Okay, right. I need to, I don't know what's more dangerous, this probably this guy. And that's very interesting, but I got these here. Is it a good game already? Deck's a little too big.